guys, so Cindy Crawford and Rande are turning to professionals to help their son, who has been having a hard time recently. Insiders close to the couple spoke out, saying that the couple is worried about their 20-year-old son and they are seeking the help of therapists. And this was according to US Weekly. So recently, Presley debuted some troubling behavior, including getting inked on his face with a tattoo that actually read "Misunderstood." He also posted a video that showed him shooting a gun at a range with the caption, "Innocent little him before all the horrid tattoos. You all know nothing." And hashtag wake TF up. So said Cindy and Rande are beside themselves over the situation with their eldest child and they're seeking a therapist's help. He's been sent to a rehab-like program in the past, and insiders said Presley is hanging out with a group of people who have been negatively impacting him. Crawford and Gerber are hands-on parents, adding there's only so much they can do. So not long ago, they also got involved in their daughter Kaya's relationship with troubled SNL star Pete Davidson, and they encouraged her to break up with him because he was hurting her modeling career. So it's been a pretty trying time for the couple. Seems their eldest son is giving them some problems. Little tattoo on his face. And all the gun of shooting stuff.